Hey, my loves, and welcome back to another episode of our Legacy Challenge. And as you can see, Bree and Gobias are officially married. It's done. The deed is done. Look at Gobias' face. He's like, I've been waiting for this moment all my life. He's got like hearts in his eyes, literally. But look, Bree's outfit, y'all. Tell me she didn't snap. Tell me she didn't snap. And it's like the perfect day. The sun is setting. It's like starting to get dark officially. I will say that having a wedding event here was not the easiest thing to do. Like, we were having an event and first of all, babes, can we not? Let's do songwriter, something soft, and let's change the volume to low. But yeah, nobody came and sat and watched the wedding. I don't know if it's because how the chairs are placed or something, but yeah, it wasn't the easiest thing to coordinate, but it's fine. You can see Zelda's over here having a freaking picnic. I'm going to go ahead and, oh my gosh, that's going to use all the rest of our money. We only have 250 simoleons to our name, but it's fine. It's our wedding. We have to be able to, you know what I'm saying, serve our guests and make sure everybody's happy. So she's going to serve the table really quickly. Look at that. What a delicious meal. Now, this would be so cool if you could actually choose what food goes up here, but you can't have everything. So I'll rate the wedding experience in The Sims 3, unless I did something wrong, like a 4 out of 10. It's not the best feature, and it's not very organized. So again, like, I threw a wedding event here. Maybe it's different at your house, but throwing a wedding event at the beach, everybody was trying to get into the water. You can see Gobias' ass is out here tanning now. I mean, do you? It is your wedding day. But he's out here catching a tan right now. Bree's enjoying some food alone. Like, you can't call everyone to come to this, grab a meal or something. Let's, how about you grab a salad? I mean, at least they're out here making drinks, okay? They said, baby, let's turn this party up a little bit. Zelda loves to party, guys. You saw that at Bree's bachelorette party. If you guys did not see that episode, I'm gonna put a link to it on the screen here. That was a day. We had a stripper and everything. So make sure you guys check out that episode if you haven't seen it already. But yeah, it's just, I mean, it was a little intimate wedding. It's fine, but I would just like there to be more interactions together. But it's fine. So yes, these are the newlyweds. I'm sure they're probably so happy to finally have the whole wedding event done. They're just kind of chatting about the event right now. But isn't it a beautiful night? Look at this. Yeah, I think they're so happy. Let's go ahead and look at their moodlets right now. So we have a notification that says Bree and Gobias have a couple of days off to get settled in. They say the party was awesome, so that's great. Here's my thing. Can we go on a honeymoon? Jobs and offers, services, call everybody. Huh, that's interesting. I thought that you could take a vacation in The Sims 3. Like, I'm pretty did I make that up? Anyway, so their moodlets are just married, so they're super happy about being married. They're happy to be able to celebrate together, and then they also threw a great party. So they have some amazing moodlets right now. The wedding party was definitely an event. It was a big waste of money because it cost us 400 simoleons to rent this location and also another $250 for food, but it's fine. It's fine. I also don't like that they can only drink juice. Like, why is this not alcohol? That's a little feature I miss about The Sims 4. Like, at least they could drink liquor and like get drunk and stuff. So we do love that. They're just enjoying a nice little drink together on their wedding day. They both look amazing. They look so good. I love Bree's wedding dress, and I think it was perfect for the event. I think it was perfect for, you know, the beach. It's not long. It's not picking up sand. And maybe they can go and swim together. Oh, that would be so cute. Go take a dip in the ocean. Y'all are brave, not me. I mean, sharks come in at night, but baby, y'all go do it. Look at Gobias. He's like, come on, Bree. Get in here. Oh, look at them. They're going for a little night swim together. What a perfect way to end the evening. Oh, how romantic. This is giving me Twilight vibes. Look at that. That's so sweet. Okay, y'all swimming. Y'all going kind of far. Y'all be careful now. It's a tide out there. It is a tide out there. Y'all are bold as hell. Not couldn't be me. Splashed. Yeah, I love it. I think it's so cute. They are really enjoying themselves, and I am enjoying as well. So good for y'all. Maybe if we can't take a vacation, and hopefully they'll get paid for their days off too, but if they can't take a vacation, maybe they can just spend some time fixing up the house. I don't know. I really wanted to go to Island Paradise. Let's grab another drink because it's y'all wedding day. Go ahead and get turned up. Gabayas was the right decision. I feel good about our decision with Gabayas. Mm. And now we have, you know, only the baby making left to do at this point. Only the baby making left to do. So, yeah, they're going to head home after this drink and just enjoy their time together. So they're back at home. Did y'all really forgot to make the bed? Okay, it's totally fine. But I think the perfect way to end the night off is just with a little romance, you know. Ooh, be frisky. What's that? What's be frisky?
Zuby Zurgle? Zurgle?
Not okay. Not y'all tickling each other. Oh, they did that on their own. They said, okay, baby, let's go ahead and relax a bit. I am dying. Ooh. Oh, my. Oh. Oh, my love. Sims and love swoon over each other. Oh! I did not click that at all. They literally just did this on their own. Well, go ahead then. Y'all take care of it. I don't need to do nothing for you, apparently. Y'all got it. So this kind of puts a damper on my plans because I wanted them to take a nice little vacation together, but maybe they can run around town with each other and I don't know. Well, we can find some other things to do, I guess. But yeah, we have a lot of work to do on the house, guys. I mean, the place is practically empty at this point. Okay. Oh, this is funny. Gabayas actually has the never nude trait. So literally he won't take a shower naked. So I don't know how he gets his nuts clean, but it's totally fine. Is there anything in our inventory we can sell so that we can enjoy? I mean, we have pumpkins. Let's sell some pumpkins. Why not? All right, well, selling all those pumpkins got us 127 simoleons, so that's something at least. I guess it was a fluke because the carpool for Gabayas definitely hasn't come yet. We do need to tend the garden. This is very important that we keep our garden up. But I'm surprised we still don't have anything. The house is a mess. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. But, yeah, we need to keep the garden. We need three grapes. I think it's, like, good quality grapes or something, but none of these have given us any fruit or vegetables yet, so I feel like it's taking a while for them to produce food for us, I guess. Oh, yes. Okay, we are. We got paid for our day off. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Okay, so let's serve lunch and maybe we can just do some mac and cheese because you don't know how to cook anything else, girl. You need to get your cooking skill up, babes. You know, you got to know how to cook. Also, I don't know if I love Bree's outfit anymore. I kind of want to change it. This girl burnt the mac and cheese. Oh, the mac and cheese is horrifying quality. Okay, so it says, Morgan Wolf has heard you're quite the musician and thinks you can earn a bit of money jamming in town. Earn $50 in tips and get back with Morgan Wolf to earn a cash bonus and improve your relationship. Okay. I mean, I guess we could try. What is going on? Why? Every time we clean something up, something else is dirty. They're both not doing well. It was a long night last night, okay? Okay, cross your fingers. Oh my God, look at the stove. That's disgusting. I don't know what Gabayas is eating. It's fine. I'm just going to let him eat whatever it is. But okay, come on, seasoning. Come on. I appreciate it. Is it going to burn or is it going to turn out okay? We got to know. Good job. Okay, normal quality. So I think that they should enjoy some dinner together and then maybe we can go see a movie since we have the day off today. That'll be nice. Let's get out on a town. Let's send a movie with Sim so we can see Face Kicker 4, In Your Face, Podiatrist, Psycho Podiatrist, Starship, Boat Race, I'm Dying, Last Dance, I'm a Carrot. Okay, let's see Psycho Podiatrist because it sounds like it sounds like a scary movie and I think we can see it after she finishes eating dinner because obviously we don't want to go on an empty stomach. Bree DuPont is starting to feel ill. Not on your honeymoon. Not on your fake ass honeymoon while y'all stuck at the house. All right, here we are. They are headed in to see the psychopodiatrist. Which one of these do we think is the psychopodiatrist? I don't know why psychopodiatrist reminds me of American Psycho. That's what I feel like it is. The town is lively right now. Look at everybody out on the town. Gabayas is like, girl, come on, hurry up. Get in here. She said, all right, I'm coming. Damn, relax, babes, relax. All right, see you guys when you get out. She's feeling very fulfilled right now, so that's good. Okay, so it says Bree DuPont just saw a movie. She'll always remember the tears, the laughs, and the heart. Okay. Well, it seemed to be a scary movie, but I guess... I think I'm going to leave this episode off right here, but I do want to take a second to just say thank you guys so much for all the love and the support on this series. We are all having so much fun, I feel like, and I just love the community that we have together right now. So I really appreciate you guys, and I'm so thankful for each and every one of you and all of the comments and all of the feedback that I get, and I just want you guys to know that. So if you're enjoying the video, if you want to consider maybe sharing this with someone else that you think may enjoy the content, that would be great and is super helpful for my channel, and I'm super excited for the next episode. So make sure you guys stay tuned, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace.